If your Bobcat throws the code e001076-16, it means the control modules have registered issues with fuel pressure on the rail. The power of the engine will most likely go down since diesel engines are very pressure dependent. Before you go to the dealership to check the high pressure fuel pump, the best thing would be to start with several simple things, like the fuel filter. Now, this is an especially common issue for Bobcats made after 2020 and equipped with Doosan engines, since they have very tender filters that hate bad quality fuel. Also, I saw this code in Bobcats in winter weather when bad fuel turned into a gale substance due to freezing temperatures. In this case, you will need professional cleaning of the fuel supply system and hope that nothing else is broken there. You better use winter-ready diesel fuel for these machines if there is even a slight chance they will be influenced by sub-zero temperatures. One more thing to check is the fuel intake. There is a well-known problem of the fuel intake pipe being broken in the tank. It's not that easy to take it out and have a look, but it's easier than paint thousands for high pressure fuel pump inspections. And one more relatively inexpensive problem is the fuel bypass valve. Again, only newer models are equipped with this three-way valve. It's hard to check, but it's not that expensive to replace it after all. This is a temperature valve that closes when there is a risk of fuel being frozen in the system. If it gets stuck, there is obviously a possible reduction of pressure in the system, but this is not a very common problem unless you have broken this tender plastic valve on your own. Other than that, the problem is most likely connected with one of the fuel pumps, and this will need to be inspected with dealership grade scanners.